Morning everyone, welcome back to another video. My name is Paul. Oh, I've had a bad start to my morning, that's why there's no clip from this morning. I had an email from PayPal over the dispute I had going on over the charger. What's happened now is the seller's sent back an information. They've done exactly what eBay have done. PayPal have done exactly what eBay have done. Close the case because he provided tracking information. Now, Hermes have said they've left it outside an outhouse, outside my house. Now, those of you that have seen my front door know there's no outhouse outside my house. I've even explained that to PayPal, you know, I can send you the photo of the front of the house saying there's no outhouse there. Now I've got to go into my bank to try and see if they can help out, because PayPal can't. They've sent another email to the seller asking them to contact Hermes, but the case for them is closed, which is ridiculous. It's took 2 weeks to get the same answer as eBay. But, however, let's not let it get us down. It's Saturday morning. Let's go and enjoy breakfast. Okay, everyone, so I'm actually back home now. I've just finished recording my favourite apps for Android at the moment for March. That's all finished. I've already done that. We never made breakfast as there was a car broken down just a bit further down the street from here. And we ended up stopping to give them a push to get them out the way and help them out, basically. And we were just a bit too late to make breakfast then. But never mind, you know, we done our good deed for the day. We stopped, we helped someone. Yeah, good stuff. But for now, I've just finished recording that video. That's gonna have to be edited a little bit. I need to record some B-roll footage, because if you've watched that video already, you'll know that I'm actually still using the Huawei P9 for all my Android stuff. I really like this. Fingers crossed I'm gonna be able to get hold of a P10 and maybe a OnePlus 3 as well. I think might be on its way, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. But anyway, guys, for now, I'm just gonna go and record B-roll, and then I'm not too sure what else is going to happen. Probably back with you in a little while. I think we're taking the dog for a walk later as well, and tomorrow as well. After the Apple Store, we're going out for something to eat, and then I think we're going to be taking the dog for a walk. So I'd say that's a pretty successful morning. Video recorded, needs to be edited, ready to go later. Today's vlog uploaded, already for 12 o'clock. PayPal thing, not sorted out, need to go to the bank now, I think. Yeah, I'd say pretty good, apart from the PayPal thing, but other than that, you know, we helped that guy out who was stuck. So it's been a long time since I washed my own car, so while it's nice, let's do it. It's a good quality INX, let's make things bleed purple. That's on every wheel. I'm not going to INX the full car until probably the summer now. Because then just before the summer kicks in, it'll get a full INX, clay bar and obviously tar treatment as well. So this is just the INX one. Okay, so as you can see, it's actually done, however I'm not actually finished with it yet. All the windows have been done, I just need to go over it with the detailing spray so it'll look good for tomorrow, and then tomorrow we'll tackle the interior, I think. But as you can see, it's going dark now, so I'm gonna go in, have some tea, and then I'll be back out. Now, in my quest to be a little bit more healthier, this is a Slim and Well pizza, Slim and Well veggies, some garlic bread, perfect, and then we'll go back out and finish the car off. Okay, tea done, time to get this finished. We'll be right back. feet. I'm absolutely done in. Tomorrow we tackle the inside. But for now, I'm happy with that. Me to end the video here. Thanks so much for watching as always. I'll catch you in the morning for another daily video. See you in a bit, guys.